If you've played racing games in the past, then you're probably familiar with circuit racing. Most of the circuit races in Baja are 2 to 3 mile courses, and the race usually takes less than 10 minutes to complete. Getting into a circuit race is easy. Just select a track, choose the vehicle class you want, and it's off to the races. Once you get on the track, you'll want to familiarize yourself with the basic controls of your Baja vehicle. Press the R2 button to accelerate and the L2 button to apply the brakes. The default control for steering your vehicle is the left stick. If you prefer to use the directional buttons or steering wheel, you can choose from a number of controller presets by selecting options from the main menu. Two other important controls are the clutch and the handbrake. Anytime you're at low speed and want a quick burst of acceleration, press and hold the L1 button while you rev the engine. When you release the L1 button, be prepared for a burst of power from the engine. You can use the handbrake to help slide the back end of your vehicle around a tight turn. To use the handbrake, reduce throttle by releasing the R2 button, then press and hold the X button as you steer left or right. You can also use the handbrake to help recover from a spin. If you lose control and start to spin out, press and hold the X button while steering in the opposite direction of the spin. This will help you quickly recover and get the vehicle straightened out. One last thing. Anytime you go off the track, you can press the L1 button and R1 button at the same time to reset your vehicle back on the track.